going to save a lot of American lives, and we're in control of our own fate, very much so. Maintaining social distance, practicing vigorous hygiene, and staying at home are your most effective ways to win the war.
Listen, Khaleesi is showing niggas what they need to see. Get consistent with it, call me frequency. So the propaganda, lost the slander. Proper channels not beating me, I guess it's decency. Put a knee to me, I'ma feed the streets by coronavirus. But it's so decided, get exposed tonight. They gon' justify every lie they're hiding. Education and preparation, on the front line, fuck the speculation. Heard it being psyche, respiration system. Victim, safe for life with symptoms. Citizen gets it, niggas have missed it. They don't wanna look bad, numbers is listed. Go and get see what the doctor's wishing. Try to take out everybody who tipped us. Slip this sickness to us, trying to rip this country to pieces. We need to flip shit. Bitches can fix this. They digging ditches. The money Trump's sending ain't hitting. What's your friends list? Too many we can see in a shit show. Niggas know it was a plan from the get-go. The ones higher up lying gotta get low. Finger on the trigger, only way I'm letting shit go. Elderberries give immune a boost. If you don't know about it, research for proof. Gotta learn the truth, dig up dirt for clues. Cause the motherfucking government control the news. If I told you once, gotta listen twice. Vital information might can save your life. So believe it's right. If we need to fight, 40 down for the cost, we can see the light. So keep it 6 feet and tell them back up. And when you out in public, keep it masked up. Feel like a conspiracy, you asked us. Said they had a handle, but I'm feeling like they gassed us. That's why you gotta practice social distancing. Arrest, there ain't no hope for what we witnessing. My girl's grandmama died, this shit's a motherfucker. Now it's even getting close to home. It got my cousin's mother, pray for us.
We're going to save a lot of American lives, and we're in control of our own fate, very much so. Maintaining social distance, practicing vigorous hygiene, and staying at home are your most effective ways to win the war and to escape danger. While you're fighting this battle from home, we're working with the best scientists, doctors, and researchers anywhere in the world. We're racing to develop new ways to protect against the virus.